Hey guys, and welcome back to today's Vlogmas video. So today's Vlogmas day 7. Wow, I actually cannot believe that we've been doing Vlogmas for a whole week. 7 days. It's been 7 days. Can you believe that? No, I can't believe it either. So, yes. For today's Vlogmas video, I thought I'd do top 5 things to do in your holidays. But before I get started, please do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And of course, please hit that little bell's notification button. And without further ado, let's just go on to today's video, shall we? We shall. So, the first thing, number one, is to hang out with your family. Now, this includes extended family, because like obviously you hang out with the family who you live with all the time, so you don't really need to hang out with them. But maybe like you could hang, if you don't see your grandparents that often, you could hang out with your grandparents or like your cousins, aunties, uncles. You could ring them up and be like, hey, can I come spend a few nights at your house, you know, because like you're doing something in the holidays that's productive, but you're also having a relaxing time whilst you're spending time with your family. You know, it's a win-win situation. You know, because you don't want to be spending all your holidays lying around on the couch like a couch potato. Because like the holidays is meant to be like seeing people, all about your family and your friends and, you know, your loved ones, you know. So I think that is why you should spend time with your family. The second thing is spending time with friends. Now maybe like if you have friends that don't go to the same school as you, or who you don't maybe get to see as often as you'd like to, the holidays is a great time to start seeing your friends a lot more. You can catch up, you can maybe ring them up and say, hey, let's go to the park, have a picnic, or let's go watch a movie or something. You know, be spontaneous about it. So yes, that is why you should hang out with your friends. The third thing on my list is just to get outside, you know, just get outside with nature. People spend all their time on social media or watching TV, and I don't think it's, well, I know that it's not very good for us. You know, if you just spend maybe half an hour outside just taking in the fresh air, smelling the roses, going for a walk, you know, that can do all the benefits for you, for your mental health, and just, you know, it'll just make you a lot happier, and I think you'll enjoy your holidays a lot more if you get outside, just maybe once a day. The fourth thing is to read. Now, I love reading. I know that I love reading. Anytime I get to read, absolutely will take the opportunity. I've recently started a new book called Girl Online Going on Tour. So yes, that is a really good book. I've read the first book called Girl Online, so I really enjoyed that book, so now I'm reading the second book, and I think I'm going to read the third book as well. So yes, I love reading, and you know, some of you may have books to read in the holidays for school, so you can spend that time reading books rather than getting behind in school and having to catch up. You can get ahead with your reading and read books. And the last thing is just enjoy the time that you have. You know, this time is so precious. You know, I feel like only yesterday I was in high school, or I was in primary school. I feel like only yesterday I was still a child, and now I'm an adult who's doing adult things, and I feel weird about it. So I think that you should just enjoy the time that you have, because the sooner or later, your time will be gone, and you'll think, wow, where did my childhood go? So just enjoy the time that you have. So that is my Vlogmas video for today. Remember to follow me on all my social media links down below. Instagram, Twitter, and of course Snapchat. I shall see you all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 8. Bye guys!